Hello, I'm Eriban Bonsma, and in this video I want to show a triangle that I created using 3D printing. You can see the triangle in front of you. You may already notice that there's something funny going on with its shape. It appears to be impossible, and yet the triangle is in fact called an impossible triangle for that reason. So hopefully you can see why it's called impossible. If not, then you may want to skip this video because it will not be that interesting, I expect. But if you do see why it's impossible, you may wonder how this illusion has been realized, and that's what I want to show you next. So, spoiler alert, if you don't want to know how this illusion works, you should also stop this video. If you do, then I'm now going to show you how. Basically, the shape is not quite as you might have expected it. So it's very curvy. And that's basically, in fact, how the entire triangle can meet up at all the corners, but still at every corner, it appears that the edges are going off in different directions, creating this illusion. So it's an interesting shape. So hopefully you enjoyed the illusion. And in fact, if you want to, you can actually buy this triangle at my Shapeways shop. So the link is at the bottom of this video. Okay, bye for now.